won't allow you such time to figure your place in the world you'd left. A world that's theirs now. Welcome home.
Miss Harper, please explain the situation. Spare no detail.
Well, luck in and out, all the children were getting asleep. It was peaceful, quiet. Catnap had the red smoke in the room. Then suddenly, there was this scream. Nightmares happen, I know, but this... I mean, dilated pupils and quivering lips.